Los Angeles prosecutors today declined to file charges against a USC football player accused of rape. 19-year-old Eric Wright expected to face arraignment this morning in downtown Los Angeles. Instead, the starting cornerback on USC's championship team learned the charges were being dismissed. Prosecutors say there is insufficient evidence to proceed with the case. A fellow student had claimed that she met Wright at a party, that he gave her a blue pill, and then raped her.